lights up, I saw your eyes. A spark ignited deep inside, no disguise. I felt the pull of the stars. Every heartbeat whispered your mind. And now the winds of fate, they call my name. We're bound together through fire and flame. No one can break the thread that ties our souls. The universe is telling me all I need to know.
My destiny,
written in the skies above.
My destiny,
a love that's always in all.
We're meant to be.
It's in you and me. Through every trial, every endless night, I'll be the flame to burn so bright. You are the reason for you, come what may. Road is on, but my heart won't stray. With every step, I'm finding my way. The stars above and dawn is light. I was born to make you mine.
My destiny.
It's in you and me. No mountain too high, no ocean too wide. I'll find my way. Change what's meant to be.
It's our destiny.
You and me for eternity. My destiny forever. You. Calling me forward, a sacred sign, from dust to light. By grace I may hope, awakened anew, my body and soul. Rebirth.
this kingdom forevermore. The trials I face, the struggles I know, we find in his heart no longer my own. Lord may fade and shadows may fall. In faith I stand, he's answered the call. Through fire and storm, through sorrow and night, we journey a seeker, drawn to the light. With hearts set ablaze and fears cast aside, the dawn is upon us, no longer denied. Now lifted high, within the arms of grace, my Lord, by his mercy I rise, awaken to see with heaven's eyes. The guitar sound I saw, born to his
harmony for everyone. If you want to send some stuff to me so I can check out what you have sent, please send it to this exact address. However, you may only send some stuff that I am interested in. No airplane, okay? Because if you send something like this, I will make sure that I will tell you that I do not like this film at all. So make sure you send stuff like this, or this, or this, or this. And yes, even Airplane 2, the sequel.
Oh, and get this, a special collector's edition of Twister, complete with a steelbook that features not only the secondary poster artwork, but the image of the pipe scene on the back. Heck yeah, I'm getting this.
Well, actually, we do have the double feature set, which consists of Twister and Twister, so we're pretty dang close.
And also Airplane 2, the sequel, which had this cover. Just look at those nuts! I can't keep up with them all! And even the one in the original theatrical poster! Like, look at it! And just look at this poster for the worst film of all time! I mean, come on, do they really need to tie that plane up into a nun? I mean, that part never actually happened in the film! I mean, they clearly just used a toy model plane! Like, come on, really? And yes, this is what the plane actually looks like in the film. And here's another image of that same goddamn plane model, also from the film. God damn it, I hate this film. And it's different titles, like this one known as Flying High, but I would refer to the film with this title. I just hated it so much.
So make sure you send in to this address and I hope to God I will look at them. And in the words of the good old immortal named Connor McLeod,
there can be only one.
Ah!